Thanks everyone, I'm Kyle Tash, and I know Michael from the West Side Improv.
Oh, the party light came on! Sorry. The party light came on.
So anyway, I'm getting old and lazy nowadays. Anyone else getting old and lazy? Yeah. You're never getting old and lazy. The other day I woke up and something fell off my nightstand, and I said aloud, "This is going to be the worst day of my life." Because it hurts to bend over now, because I'm getting old, fat, and lazy. I'm even making this sound when I bend over now, if I'm reaching for something. Bend over, I'll go, ugh. Everyone else makes this sound. It adds an extra inch to your reach. Anyway, I was watching this documentary and saw this news story about this guy who gets caught masturbating at a McDonald's for 9 hours. I'm just wondering how that goes down. Like, what's going on behind the scenes? Are the waiters saying to each other, "Hey, you know that guy that's been masturbating for 8 hours back there? Yeah, you've seen him. He's just furiously going at his penis for 8 hours. If he's there one more hour, I'm going to call the cops." This is a song about our unsung heroes, the brave men and women in the pizza delivery industry. The pizza man wears no cape, he doesn't fly up above. He drives a 97 Chevy when he brings his box of love. He's careful with his cargo, cause the cheese might start to slide. A backseat full of boxes with a gift from God inside. The pizza man can find your house from any vantage point, with one hand on his GPS and one hand on his joint. If you live in this zip code, the pizza man drives recklessly, he'll ram you off the road. Pizza man, pizza man, bring me a pie whenever you can. You look like a mess, and I know my address, you're a man of mystery. Pizza man, bring me a pie whenever you can. You're creepy as hell, and you know I can tell that you got a criminal history. You got a strange look in your eye when you're handing me my pie. I actually used to be a pizza delivery man. It's a true story, it's not a joke.
You do.
Everyone come out. Who else was a pizza delivery man? Anyone else? Knew it. Make sure to tip him $5. Say goodnight, you're on your way. Just don't talk to him for too long, or he'll tell you about his day. Never argue with the pizza place. Don't complain about the prices, cause you know the pizza man can go and jack off on your slices. Pizza man, pizza man, bring me a pie whenever you can. You look like a mess, and I know my address. You're a man of mystery. Pizza man, pizza man, bring me a pie whenever you can. You're creepy as hell, and you know I can tell that you got a criminal history. I hope I don't die when you're handing me my pie.
That's it for me. I'm Kyle Tash.